One of these days we'll find something out in space that's magnificent, right? Not trying to infect us or kill us like Hive. I like to think about the first law of thermodynamics. There's no energy in the universe is created.
None is destroyed.
That means that every bit of energy inside us, every particle, will go on to be a part of something else. Maybe live as a dragonfish, a microbe. Maybe burn in a supernova 10 billion years from now. And every part of us now was once a part of some other thing. A moon, a storm cloud, a mammoth.
A monkey.
Thousands of thousands of other beautiful things. They were just as terrified to die as we are. We gave them new life. Good one, I hope. It's fitting we're down here together, Fitz. This is where all life began, on our planet anyway.
So, I've been thinking about it, about us, and, it clicked. The crux of our relationship is like the singularity in transhumanism.
It is?
Yeah, think about it. Singularity is the defining moment.
The point at which a measurable variable becomes infinite.
Right, so our friendship is linear. It's simple, comfortable.
Effortless, really.
As soon as we deviate from that path,
change becomes exponential.
It's point of no return.
It's quite lovely when you think about it like that. And also terrifying.
Yeah, exactly. So, we should stop thinking altogether.
Just do.
Possessions, that is. And I don't know why that makes significance to me.